kind of into this strictness here, and I'm going to just basically break it up. Just going to brush the hair against the way that I put it, so we've got like this kind of soft, kind of beautiful, kind of light texture. When you step back and really look at what you're doing, it always tends to suit the person more than you just kind of just focusing on an idea, and that's all it is. It's really about taking an idea and actually getting it to suit a person, you know. I mean, look at that. She just looks really cool, really sexy, and she has a hairdo, but it's like a hair don't hairdo.